What's going on YouTube? I'm back again with another video, and today we're doing a quick unboxing of the Mojo voice activated speaker. Now you can get this from Amazon or you can get this from Walmart. This was given to me today for a gift, but I think they got it from Walmart. I'm not really sure on it, but if you look at it, it's you can use it as a Bluetooth or like the OK Google and play some music or tell me about my day or how is the weather. It's just like the Alexa, because I have the Alexa too. So if you look at the back, this is all you can do. I'm going to pause it right there for a minute so you can read it. All right, let's unbox it. Let me get the unboxing knife. And I think I can open it from the top. Let me just get this plastic. Hold on. I'm doing this with one hand. There we go. Plastic struggles. No editing allowed. Okay. And I guess you slide it out. That's what she said. No, I'm just playing, but anyway. Mojo. Okay. Put that to the side. Got a nice little box, little pamphlet. Oh, wow. This is my first time seeing this. Wow, got a nice little weight to it. It's a nice little speaker. Oh, wow. And then let me see what's in here. I'm really struggling back here. I'm holding it with one hand. Okay, hold on. Maybe you don't. Wow. Wow. Hold on. Hold on. Talk to amongst yourself. Okay, I got it. All right, it's crazy because all you do is slide it out from this little crease right here. Okay, this gotta be, how do you open this? Let me see, what is this? Okay, this is the charger, the charging cable, and the charging brick, and the books, Mojo, owner's manual. That's the book, I'll read that later. And that's pretty much it. Oh, wait, got a little card here. Unhappy? Happy. Okay. Kind of weird, but okay. But this is the charging cable. Let me go and open this. Okay. This is the charging pin. You put it right there. This is the Bluetooth button where you connect for your phone or any Bluetooth enabled device. And the mic on and off. And that's pretty much it. You got this soft material so it won't slide from the, what's it called, from the table or anything. But overall, it's a nice little speaker. I'm going to set it up and I'm going to do a real review of it later on. Like, give it me a week and I'll do a real review of it. Thanks for watching. Peace.